As far as treatment for influenza, there are a number of treatments available, but probably the one that people have heard of is Tamiflu, and that's the most commonly used medicine. In general, for treatment, treatment is recommended for people if they have been sick for less than 48 hours. After 48 hours, the benefit of the Tamiflu antivirus medicine starts to be less in terms of how much good you actually get out of it. By that time, your body is actually already doing some of the work on its own. But that is a judgment call. And so depending on how sick a person is, or depending on their underlying health issues, there might be some benefit to treating even if it's been more than 48 hours. And so I would have patients talk with their doctors about that and make that decision together.